728 still active. It is a less from knife, even you swept sometimes to the 10 dB, last over, not the last with 5 watts. But now you are about between 7 and 8, Chris, Roger.
Okay, well, that's great, because I never told you, Cairo, I'm using a loft antenna. I've got a vertical, I'm in a flat. I'm in limited accommodation for radio, very restricted, and I've got a 6 meter length vertical antenna running horizontal in the loft. So I'm pleased to make contacts on 5 watts. That's quite amazing, really. Back to you.
It's not so busy, there's not so many QOM on demand on that way. Myself, I'm also using only 50 watt. This is 50 watt from the FTDX 3000, and that has to make with the license. We have a low power license, so as it's called here in Belgium, with no restrictions on the band plan. There are three different licenses. You get a low power with no restriction on the band plan. Yeah, of course, you need the band plan for the amateur, but you have on the band plan itself no restriction in the frequencies, only the limited power that we have from 50 watt. Then you have a license.